to Morbidly Lamborghini unveiled the Huracan Performant at the 2017 Geneva Motor Show, combining new lightweight technologies, active aerodynamics with aero vectoring and a new setup of chassis, all-wheel drive system and further improved powertrain. The Huracan Performant is the result of Lamborghini innovations, producing a super sports car balance between achieving the best lap times on a circuit with the most engaging and dynamic road driving. On the 5th of October 2016, the Lamborghini Huracan Performant set a new production car lap record of 6 hours, 52 minutes, and 1 second minutes on the Nürburgring Nordschleife in Germany. The Huracan Performant is the convergence of technological developments to produce a car delivering perfect performance, says Automobili Lamborghini Chairman and Chief Executive Officer Stefano Domenicali. This new car represents the powerhouse of Lamborghini DNA and innovation, and a 360-degree approach to creating class-leading super sports cars. It illustrates the pinnacle of Lamborghini V10 production car performance to date, on both track and road, and is perfectly exemplified by its name, Lamborghini Huracan Performant. Based on a hybrid aluminum and carbon fiber frame, the Huracan Performant's body is produced from aluminum in conjunction with significant use throughout of Lamborghini's award-winning forged composite, using chopped carbon fibers in a resin. Forged composite allows the creation of lightweight, complex geometrical shapes beyond that possible with traditional carbon fiber composite materials, while maintaining optimum stiffness. The Performant features forged composite and structural components including front and rear spoiler, the engine bonnet, rear bumper and aerodynamic diffuser, contributing to the car's weight reduction of 40 kilograms. The Lamborghini Huracan Performant adopts aerodynamica Lamborghini Attiva, ALA. ALA is also the Italian word for wing. This patented active aerodynamic system developed by Lamborghini for the Huracan Performant provides an active variation of aero load for high downforce or low drag. The system is completely integrated into the vehicle in terms of design, weight and performance. The front spoiler integrates the electric motor of the front ALA system, built in a carbon forge frame with active flaps on the top exterior surface. The rear bonnet is designed around the air ducts to the rear wing as well as the wing pylons.